Hi guys and welcome. Welcome again to another episode of The Seaman Vlogger. So for today's vlog, I'm going to teach you how to change the satellite of your Inmarsat C according to your position. So, what we are waiting for? Let's begin. Inmarsat C, Ship Earth Station, are small, lightweight terminals designed for two-way message communication. Inmarsat C cannot be used for radio telephone communication. They operate at 600 bits per second and provide access to the international telex and data communication networks, electronic mail services, and computer databases. This low-power terminal with its omnidirectional antenna and lightweight is a practical solution for installation on the smallest of vessels, thereby bringing the benefits of satellite communication within the reach of all mariners. It has enlarged the user's community by providing equal access to existing and emerging satellite services to all seafarers. Inmarsat C provides core functionality in the GMDSS through the reception of maritime safety information, MSI, and can also serve as a backup for other Inmarsat ship earth station on large ship, and also fulfill a potentially vital role as a fixed and portable transmitter receiver for use on board ship or in survival craft. The omnidirectional antenna characteristic are particularly valuable for a vessel in distress, as the SES or ship earth station continues to operate even when the vessel is listing servely. As with other Inmarsat SES, a distress message generator is included in the terminal software for storage of basic essential vessel information and automatic transmission in a distress situation. Newer Inmarsat ship earth station are known as Inmarsat Mini C. These have lower power consumption but support all the services of an Inmarsat C.
So this is our Inmarsat C. And now we were going to change the ocean region or the satellite. So as you can see, we are on POR in Pacific Ocean region. Now we're going to change that into Indian Ocean region. So first, on the keyboard, press option, which is this one. Then select number 6, scroll down. Ocean region. Then you can see the west, east, Pacific, and Indian. So we need the Indian. Press down and enter. Then enter start. So the equipment or the Inmarsat C will start scanning, and it will be around 3 to 5 minutes to change the satellite, because now it's searching for the new satellite. You can see that here, this will be changed to actually it's already IOR. Now it's logging in. You see in here, before it's a POR, right? Now it's already scanning or connecting to the IOR. Now it's logging in. So after that, so 3 to 4 minutes, it will be print out, and it will be said, or it will be saying it will be it's already connected. And now, so there's already message, as you can see, successfully logged in. So we are now on Indian Ocean region. So first press escape to remove this caution message, then escape and escape. So as you can see, it's now IOR and it's logged in. Then for the what you call this, for the printout, I don't have the light. And for the printout here, sorry if my cartridge is not good enough, I'll just change that later. Where's that? You see, successfully logged in, the last message here. So you are now change the, what you call this, your ocean region. So that's how you change the ocean region, and you're done.
Okay, that's it. I've completed my vlog about how to change the satellite of your Inmarsat C. By the way, if you like this vlog, kindly like and subscribe to my YouTube channel and Facebook page. The name is The Seaman Vlogger. Okay, thank you. I hope to see you again in my next vlog. Bye.